Steelers quarterback Dwayne Haskins, a former first-round pick, died this morning when he was struck by a vehicle in South Florida. He was only 24 years old and was training in South Florida with other Steelers quarterbacks, running backs, and wide receivers. May he rest in peace.